स्वाहा माता, मैया जय स्वाहा माता। तुम अग्नि की शक्ति, तुम अग्नि की शक्ति, तुम सची माता। ओम जय स्वाहा माता। सदा देवी महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते। श्री गुरु चरण सरोज रज निज मन मुकुर सुधार, वरनो रघुबर बिमल यश जो दायक फल चार। बुद्धिहीन तन जानिके सुमिरो पवन कुमार, बल बुद्धि विद्या देहु मुहि हरहु कलेश विकार। सियापति राम चंद्र जी की जय शरणम। नाथ मम संकट हरु हरि।
बोलिए श्री गजानन स्वामी की जय। बजाइए। As we normally do after invocation, pray we join together in Vachopais. Take flowers again.
प्रवेशे नगर कीजे सब काज, हृदय रखे कौशलपुर राज। रथ चरिसिया सहित तू भाई, चले बनहि अवधहि शिर नहि। जाके सुमिरन तेरी नाश, नाम शतुहन वेद प्रकाश। विश्व भरण पोषण कर जोई, ताकर नाम भरत अस जब तेरा मरामा जब तेरा ब्याही घर आई नवनीत मंगल मूद बधाई सखा धम में अशरथ जाकी जीतन कहन कहत हुरी तू आकी जय राम श्री राम जय राम श्री राम जय जय राम जय राम जय जय राम राम जय जय सीता राम जय जय राम वह शोभाजु समाज सुख कहत नवनय खगेश वर्णे शारद शेष सुति सुरस जान महेश सिया पति राम चंद्र की जय शरणम बंद पवन कुमार खल बन पवक ज्ञान घना जा सुहृदय बस ही राम शरचप धर
बारह अक्षर मंत्र ट्वेल्व सिलेबल्ड मंत्र विभूतिज मोस्ट पावरफुल वी कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन वासुदेव भगवान ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय
ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो 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 भगवते वासुदेवाय
श्री वासुदेव भगवान की जाए ऑफरी फ्लावर्स एंड डिवोटीज भी बिगन पूजा एंड एवरीबॉडी कैन टेक पार्ट एज यू सूटर्स परफॉर्म द एक्चुअल ऑफरिंग्स यू ऑल कैन फॉलो इन योर माइंड्स वेयरएवर यू मे बी टेक सम राइस शो वी वर्शिप पंच देवता विच इज व्हाट वी नॉर्मली डू लॉर्ड गणेश फॉलोड बाय देवी शिवजी विष्णु भगवान सूर्य नारायण स्वामी And then again, Dev. So concentrate. Repeat in, you know, in your own way, put in your minds. Om Gananang Tva Ganapating Gvam Havamihe Priyanang Tva Priyapating Gvam Havamihe Nidhinang Tva Nidhipating Gvam Havamihe Vaso Mama Ahamajani Garbhadam Tumajasi Garbhadam ॐ जयंती मंगलाकाली भद्रकाली कपालिनी दुर्गा क्षमा शिवा धात्री स्वाहा स्वधा नमोस्तुते जय त्वं देवी चामुंडे जय भूता पिहारिणी जय सर्वगते देवी कालरात्रि नमोस्तुते ॐ नमस्ते नमस्ते विभो विश्वमूर्ते नमस्ते नमस्ते चिदानंदमूर्ते नमस्ते नमस्ते तपो योगगम्य नमस्ते नमस्ते श्रुति ज्ञानगम्य ॐ तदेव लग्नं सूरिणं तदेव ताराबलं चंद्रबलं तदेव विद्याबलं दैवबलं तदेव लक्ष्मीपते तेऽङ्गं स्मरामि ॐ जपाकुसुमसंकाशं काश्यप्यं महाद्युतिं तमोरिं सर्वपापहरं प्रणतोऽस्मि दिवाकर ॐ अङ्ग 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 ज्वलितमुखे अरुणमाता वरुण पिता शान्दिर्गोत्रपावकानां अग्निदेवाय नमोऽस्तुते ॐ आगच्छ देवदेवेश तेजो राशि जगत्पते क्रियामानां मया पूजां गृहान् सुरसत्यम ॐ नानारत्नसमायुक्तं कार्तस्वरविभूषितम् आसनं देवदेवेश प्रीचरितं प्रतिगृहीताम् ऑफर सम वाइज बाय लॉर्ड गणेश मूर्ति दुर्गा मां ईश्वर ओम गणेश बाबा दुर्गा माता महादेव बाबा सत्यनारायण स्वामी सूर्य नारायण स्वामी अग्नि देवता आवाहयामी स्थापयामी पूजयामी राइट सो यू ऑफर वाटर वॉन्स ऑन ईच प्लेस ओम वरुणस्योत्तम्भ नमसि वरुणस्य स्कंभ सर्जनीषु वरुणसरित सदनसि वरुणसरित सदनमसि वरुणसरित सदनमासीत शुद्धो दक्षिणानं समर्पयामि पाशित एवं रिफायन ऑफ इट ऑन द लीफ डू थ्री टाइम्स ओम शुद्धो दक्षिणानं समर्पयामि सर्वदेवता सर्वदेवी नमो नमः ऑल वी ऑफर चंदन नाउ ओम श्रीखंड चंदनम दिव्यम गंधाध्यम सुमनोहरम विलेपनम सुरश्रेष्ठम चंदनम प्रतिगृहताम And remember the three fingers, put on the Shivlingam, yeah? Om Namah Shivai. Om Sri Satya Devai Namaha. Om Sri Aditya Devai Namaha. Om Agindevaye Namaha. Alright. Okay. So, flowers now you offer. You have bay leaf, right? Put a bay leaf for Shivaji, Ganesh Baba. Om Bilva Patram Samarpayami. Mallakari Sugandhini Malatyari Nivai Prabhu. Maya Hirtani Pujarthe. Pushpani Pratigrihitam Neem Leaf Durgama. Om Namaschandikaya Pushpam Samarpayami. Om Namah Shivaya Pushpam Bilvapatram Samarpayami. Om Sri Satyadevaya Namah Pushpam Samarpayami. Om Pushpam Samarpayami. Adityadevaya Namah Brahmagnaye Namah Pushpam Samarpayami. Alright. Offer perfume each place. Gandham Samarpayami. Sarva Devita Sarva Devi Namo Namaha. Incense. Let's light the incense. Pass it on everything. 5 times. Om Vanaspati Rasod Bhuto Gandhadhyo Gandha Uttama Agriyang Sarvadevanang Dhupoyam Pratigrihitam Dhupam Samarpayami. Stick it in your loot, have idea? Alright. Alright, so we do Havan. Alright, angle this way. Gayatri Mantra, everybody, 5 times. Harihi Om Tat Sat, Harihi Om Tat Sat, Harihi Om Tat Sat, Om Bhurbhuvah Svah, Tat Savitur-Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yonah Prachodayat Svaha, Om Bhurbhuvah Svah, Tat Savitur-Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yonah Prachodayat Svaha, Om Bhurbhuvah Svah, Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yonah Prachodayat Svaha. Om Bhurbhuvah Svah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yonah Prachodayat Svaha. Om Bhurbhuvah Svah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yonah Prachodayat Svaha. Om Prajapatye Svaha Idam Prajapatye Idam Namama. Om Indraye Svaha, Idam Indraye Idam Namama. Om Agniye Svaha, Idam Agniye Idam Namama. Om Somaye Svaha, Idam Somaye Idam Namama. Om Bhu Svaha, Idam Agniye Idam Namama. Om Bhuva Svaha, Idam Vayave Idam Namama. Om Swaha Svaha, Idam Suryaye Idam Namama. Alright, everybody together, Ganganapataye Namah, 11 times. Om Ganganapataye Namah Svaha. Om Hrim Shrim Chandikayai Namah, 9 times. Om Krim Kaliyai Namah, 9 times. Mahalakshmi Mata Bhyo Namo Namah Svaha, 6 times. Om Shrim Hrim Saraswatyai Swaha 7 times. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya 12 times. Om Namo Bhagavate Narayanaya Swaha 5 times. Om Sri Suryaya Namah 12 times. Om Namah Shivaya 11 times. Om Sri Agindevaya Swaha, Om Sri Ishtadevaya Swaha, Om Sri Kuldevaya Swaha, Sri Asthandevaya Swaha, Gramdevaya Swaha, Vastudevaya Swaha, Sarvadevta Sarvadevi Bhyo Namo Namah Swaha. O four. You have belief there, take 5. We do Mitrunjay Mantra. At the end of each time, Ya Ambika, you did believe in the key and offer it into the fire. Om Trayambakam Yajamehe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Vabandhanan Mrityur Mukshiyam Amritat Om Namah Shivai Swaha. Prostrate along the side. Go ahead. Om Trayambakam Yajamehe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Ivabandhanan Mrityur Mukshiyam Amritat Om Namah Shivai Swaha. Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Ivabandhanan Mrityur Mukshiyam Amritat Om Namah Shivai Swaha. Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Ivabandhanan Mrityur Mukshiyam Amritat Om Namah Shivaya Swaha. Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Ivabandhanan Mrityur Mukshiyam Amritat Om Namah Shivaya Swaha. Offer belief, namely into the fire. Om Namah Chandikaya Swaha. Offer some gold, ghee, sugar, mix up and sprinkle it around. Om Sarva Devita Sarva Devi Bhyo Namo Namah Swaha. Alright, Achman. Water around 3 times. Om Sarva Pap Harang Dibyam Gangeyam Nirmalam Jalam Achmanam Cham Yadattam Grahetam Purushottamah Brahmagnaye Namaha. आश्वनम समर्पयामि. टेक अ फ्लावर एंड फैनिफाय टुवर्ड्स मूर्तिज फाइव टाइम्स. ओम वनस्पति रसोद भूतो गंधाधियो गंध उत्तम आघ्रेयं सर्वदेवानां धूपोयं प्रतिगृहताम. बाव त्रिफाय धूपम समर्पयामि ब्रह्मज्ञये नमः. द आरती लाइटन लाइट इट अप. Right, we pass our table and everything. Om Sajan Chavarti San Yuktam Vahin Yojitam Maya Deepam Grihan Divite Tailukitim Nirapam Deepam Samurtayami. Bole Shri Gajanan Swami Ki Jai Jagadamba Mata Ki Jai Umapati Mahadeva Ki Jai Satchanarayan Swami Ki Jai Suranarayan Swami Ki Jai. Prasadam. All right. You have one for Hawan there, or Hawan one, one side? All right. Okay. Take from the Ganesh Baba Prasadam. A little bit of it into the fire. Ganganapataye namaswaha. Durgama, next one. Om Namah Chandikaya Swaha. Shivaji. Om Namah Shivaya Swaha. Satyanarayan Swami. Namo Narayanaya Swaha. Sujnarayan Swami. Aditya Devaya Swaha. Offer one more time. See Maha Anyapurna Devi Swaha. Alright, so you hold it up. We offer this to Ganesh Baba, Devi Ma, Ganesh Baba, Durga Ma, Mahadev Baba, Satyanarayan Swami, Suraj Narayan Swami, Naivedyam Samarpayami. Om Sharkara Khand Khadyani Dadhi Chir Hitani Cha Aharam Bhaksha Bhujam Cha Naivedyam Pratigitam Ganganapataye Nama Uma Maheshwaraye Namo Nama Satya Devaye Nama Aditya Devaye Nama Naivedyam Achmanam Samarpayami. Pass water on the three times. Om Boli Shri Gajanan Swami Ki Jai Satyanarayan Swami Ki Jai Jagadamba Mata Ki Jai Umapati Mahadeva Ki Jai Suranarayan Swami Ki Jai. Alright, take the flowers and offer it in front of the respective murtis. Om Pushpanjali Samarpayami Sarvadevita Sarvadevi Namo Namaha. So devotees, what we are doing here, what we normally do is Panchupachar. Five offerings basically, as opposed to what we call Shodas Upachar, 16 offerings, the full puja that we do. So on a daily basis or whenever special occasions, people can perform puja in a simple way, which we have been telling you time and again. You know what you can do, you know, how to make your offerings. And we also mentioned to you that there are those who would not be able to physically do the puja, but you can do it mansik in the mind. And remember that these five offerings, the inner meaning of it really is to purify the panchatattva, the five elements within the body, five koshas, the five sheets. So we can go inside as it were like an onion, you go beyond the outer layers to go to the inner layer to find that divine. Of course, divinity is within each and every one of us. So the objective really, some of us may, well, puja has different levels. You believe you worship God as a special guest. You honor Him, bathe Him, give Him food to eat. That's okay. That is psychological. But the deeper part of it really is to, really God doesn't need anything except our love, of course. Patram pushpam phalam tuyam. We have said that time and again. These offerings really, really to help us to go beyond the outer layers. For that Lord is the indweller. He is the indweller. And these five aspects we worship on a daily basis. Again, we have mentioned why these five Panchadevata, Ganesh Baba symbolizes Vivek or discriminative power, without which you can't go forward in life. That is very important. Gyan. Devi Ma, Mumukshutva in one sense, that intense longing to be with God. And in another sense, willpower. देवी दुर्गा, शिवजी ई पावर ऑफ त्याग वैराग्य, विदाउट विच यू कैन गो फॉरवर्ड अनलेस यू लर्न टू लेट गो, नोबडी कुड गो फॉरवर्ड इन लाइफ. सत्यनारायण स्वामी सत्व प्रकृति, सत्व द ट्रूथ, पाइथी स्पिरिचुअलिटी, एंड सुरुज नारायण स्वामी द इनलाइटेंड इंटेलेक्ट. वेन वी वर्शिप दीज फाइव एस्पेक्ट्स, वी कैंट फंक्शन विदाउट दीज फाइव कंडीशंस एग्जिस्टिंग इनसाइड ऑफ अस. सो दीज फॉर्म्स ऑफ डिविनिटी metaphysically represent this condition that exists inside of us. And ritualistically, when we do the puja, it is actually a journey of going beyond the outer layers, as I said, like the onion, to go to the inner core, tap into these powers that exist inside of us. This is what, in a simple nutshell, as you put it, what puja is really all about. Now, different levels Hinduism has, you know, what most of us, we kind of see on the surface level. Nothing is wrong. But I keep saying, you know, you can't always stay in preschool. You have to climb a little bit, no? You do the same thing, but your understanding becomes different. This is Gyan Bhakti. So you don't do away with the rituals. Rituals are an important integral part of life. But you understand the deeper part of it, what you're doing, why you're doing it. And that goes a long way. And we have said time and again, the Gita says, if you do things without the right understanding, abhidhi purbak, it takes a long time for any fulfillment to come. And if you do whatever you have to do with the right understanding, tatkal, right away, success comes. Understanding is important. Hinduism doesn't sanction too much blind following, especially in this age Kali Yuga, when there are so many weird things that people make us do. The understanding has to be right. And there is nothing wrong when you are told to do something if you ask in a very civilized manner, why? Nothing is wrong with asking the why of the right people, of course, to get the right answer. So, putting it very simply, this is why we say patram pushpam phalam toyam, a flower, a fruit, a drop of water, a grain of rice, Bhagavan says, whatever whoever offers to me, but with love, he partakes of it. As he said, personally. But the point here being made, because he's not hungry, he doesn't need anything, he's swatantra, he's independent, he's the creator of everything, these things are done, but for our benefit, because of the inner meaning of it, what it does. So, to put it in another way, we all have five sheets, each human being. Anamay kosh, food sheet. Pranamay kosh, air sheet. Manomay kosh, mind sheet. Vigyan Maikosh, knowledge sheet, and Ananda Maikosh, the blissful sheet. But that is not who you are. That's like a cage in which the bird, Atma, is trapped, as we say, like a bird in the cage. So to get into that inner being, you have to go beyond these five layers. And all these are reasons why we are told to fast and maintain certain disciplines, etc. Right? When we fast, I don't fast for God, you know. I fast for myself. I fast to overcome certain negativities, impurities to go inside. As a matter of fact, it is important to pay attention to the fact that everything I do, it is for my benefit, benefit of society. It is not for God. God does not need anything. So when we say fasting 9 Fridays for Durgama, you're not doing it for Durgama, it's for yourself you're doing it. But to tap into a power inside of you that is symbolized by Durga, willpower. Suraj Narayan, 12 Sundays. Not the sun 93 million miles from the earth. How the sun will get whatever you offer? It is the inner sun, it's the intellect, that is where what you tap into. So all these offerings we make have an inner significance, and this is why we need to turn inward. I mentioned to you once, it said, Pritam Tere Tanhai Andar. That Lord is inside of you. He's inside, right? Not outside. But what you need to do, ulata deka ghatama, he start looking on the inside. And devotees, over and over we keep saying this. You cannot identify what is in the outside unless there is an identification within. You understand what is taking place inside of you. There is that experience, anubhava inside of you. You cannot identify with the outside. So it is about time that we understand this journey is very much inward. So we do not change what we are doing. I want to emphasize that. It's not that we're creating a new puja or new whatever. We are doing what we are told to do, but our understanding must become better. It's like a principle, you keep building up upon it. You don't stay at the same level all the time. This is what Hinduism is all about. So we have been doing many things for years, and it is about time we start to understand at a different level. Okay? Take a flower, we concentrate on Lakshmi Mata. Jai Mahalakshmi Ma. Om Namostestu Mahamaye Sipite Surpujite Shankha Chakra Gadahaste Mahalakshmi Namostu Dem. Om Namaste Garura Rudhe Kola Surbhayankari Sarva Papahare Devi Mahalakshmi Namostute Om Sarvagye Sarva Varade Sarva Dushta Bhayankari Sarva Dukhare Devi Mahalakshmi Namostute Om Siddhi Buddhi Prade Devi Bhukti Mukti Pradayini Mantra Murti Sada Devi Mahalakshmi Namostute Om Shvetambardhare Devi Nana Alankar Bhushite Jagatschite Jaganmatar Mahalakshmi Namostute Om Lakshmi Karotva Kalyanam Arogyam Sukha Sampadam Mama Shatru Vinashaya Deepa Jyotir Namostute Siddheshwari Mahalakshmi Mata Namo Namaha Bole Sri Mahalakshmi Mata Ki Jai. Put the flowers on top by the kalsa. Bow to the flame. Lakshmi Mata devotees, if Durga Ma is what we call Ichha Shakti, Lakshmi Ma is Gyan Shakti, the power of wisdom. And many times when we do puja, we offer 6 coins as offering to Lakshmi Ma, as we say. Why 6? Material wealth and spiritual wealth coexist. In other words, wealth is made up of 2 types, material and spiritual. Most people, when they hear wealth, you think of material things. But we keep saying, no man carries any material thing with him. Not even the body goes with you. These are means towards an end. So material wealth stays here. But spiritual wealth, there are 6 forms why we use the 6 coins. Tranquility of mind, serenity, control of the senses, endurance, faith, and renunciation of selfish actions and desires. These are 6 forms of spiritual wealth. So whereas we need material wealth, we also pray for the spiritual value system to be the master of the material wealth, not to be controlled by it, not to become a slave to it, which is what really happens to many people. They become a slave to the materialism. And Hinduism is so deep. Remember, when we do puja, we put up pink flag for Lakshmi Ma, right? Many people must realize that. Some use red. Hinduism is very symbolic. Red symbolizes materialism in this context. So when I put up red flag, I'm praying, Ma, give me house, give me land, give me money, give me all this, which inherent, I will say, I will leave and go. But when I say, Ma, give me spiritual wealth, white represents spirituality. So if you mix white with red, you get pink. Hinduism, white with red gives you pink. We use pink flag to symbolize, so as we say, the divine. We need materialism, but I need, as a matter of necessity, spiritual wealth to control materialism, not to become a slave to it. Man's thinking changes when he gets too comfortable. And if I may just put this point here, it is my firm conviction that in our country, Trinidad, and many places in the world, when affluence becomes the norm, spirituality goes dead, which is what is happening in our country. Since the first oil boom, money flowing more than water, people get obsessed. Up to now, they're still obsessed. And spirituality goes down the drain. Not religiousness, now we have plenty of religiousness. People praying plenty and they got to get more material things. But spirituality, the inner value system we just mentioned about there, those things are lacking. Materialism destroys spirituality or drives it away. And you know, from, they say, talk bring talk. When we read in Ramayana that Kaikeyi asked for Sri Ram to go to the forest for 14 years and her son Bharat should become king, this is what is symbolized metaphysically. Kaikeyi represents Rajas Prakriti of materialism. Once materialism is dominant, Sri Ram symbolizes spirituality, then materialism banishes spirituality. This is what happens to us. And when Sri Ram goes into the forest, that means spirituality is banished. What happened to Ayodhya Puri? Dasharatha died. Ayodhya Puri was plunged into grief. This is what happens to the body. Ayodhya, the human body. Dasya, the 10 senses. Our conditions change when materialism dominates, when spirituality is absent. I want you to think about this very, very seriously. It is not that materialism not important. We need it to fulfill the hierarchy of needs. But devotees, we become a slave to it. We may be the masters of it. This is very, very important. And you could do what you want. Think about it sometimes, you know, people doing a puja, when you see things bad, you offer some sugar, some fruits, Baba accept it. You feel very good about it. You reach a certain point, you want to offer laddu, peva, nothing wrong with all that. But what is in your mind? I have money now, so I can spend on all this kind of thing. Is that what God wants? Is that what He wants? Nothing wrong putting it, but the intent. Intent. The simplicity goes out of our lives. And we are carried away by these external forms that have no lasting existence. So nobody says not to do it. But don't do it because of you have. Yeah. If you don't have, what will happen? You put yourself at a disadvantage. This is why the Lord leveled the playing field. Patram pushpam phalam tuyam. Whatever you could offer. But the attitude must be right. Okay, devotees? So this is on puja. Plenty of things can be said on puja. But most importantly, I want to emphasize to you, is your attitude. The Bhagwan says that. Whatever you offer, it doesn't matter to me. Whosoever offers it, it doesn't matter to me. But your attitude is what is important to me. Your intent is what is important to me. And this is not the first time we are saying this. We all will continue to do puja. Whether mansik, whether vachik, whether upansu. But whichever type of puja we do, the attitude must be right. The intent must be right. And just don't make it blind ritual. Think about what you're doing there. You see puja, mantras, sound vibration, energy. When we do our puja, everything we do here, the sang, the bell, the ghanta, everything, all the sounds we create, dealing with energy. And therefore we don't play the fool with energy. Because energy can destroy us, it can also sustain us. Many of us don't realize how we, you know, tinker and trivialize what we do here. Because we're very, you know, superficial about it. No. It's about energy. And I dare say Hinduism is the only religion in the world that taps into this kind of energy. We can reach to the highest point. If we do things right, we can sink to the lowest depths if we skylark with it. Don't play games. This is why the scriptures say, be sincere, innocent, straightforward, pure. Understand what you're doing. Okay, devotees? So, I want you to bear that point in mind as you continue to worship as you go through life. And remember from Tuesday, Ganesh Utsav, Ganesh Jayanti. And we'll have the normal thing. How many laddus for Lord Ganesh? Some say 5, some say 11, some say 21, some say 108. I say 1,008. Make laddu. Is that what is important? Is that what the focus is upon? I'm saying all this in this context. Now Ratham is coming up. Same thing. Don't be caught up and obsessed with all these other aspects, devotees. Work on the inside. You can make it, you make it. You make 1,008, no problem. It doesn't matter to Lord Ganesh. It may matter to you, not to Lord Ganesh. 5, 1, none. Ganesh is not hungry. So devotees, all this is part of the preparation for this wonderful period of time that we are now approaching. Ganesh Utsav followed by Pitrapaksh, auspicious time. It's not dead people time, special time to reflect upon the contribution of the ancestors. And where we are with respect to our ancestors in our contributions, followed by Navaratra, then Kartik, Diwali, Govardhan Puja. What a wonderful time coming up, devotees. Many of us have gone through many of those things. We are quite old now, no? Now, how much have we achieved? I want you to think about it, and perhaps this year we can make it a difference. Different. We do the same things. Our understanding becomes deeper. Our commitment becomes greater because of understanding. So devotees, prepare yourselves. And I mentioned all this up front, because even when we do kirtan, that is vachik, puja. Chanting Lord's name is puja. That is upansu, but in the mind, mansik. We do what they call vachik now. We use a voice, the God-given gift of the voice to praise that Lord. Now devotees, I have always maintained that devotion, kirtan, bhajan is not what we assume to be a spectator sport. That the sirang and you spectate is participatory. So if you listen carefully, you'll be able to follow. I want everybody to put your voices together. We glorify these aspects that we have worshipped. One by one. We begin with Ganesh, Gajanan Swami.
Jai 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 Gananayaka, Jai Jai Vigna Vinashaka, Gajavadana Gauri Nandan, Gajavadana Gauri Nandan, Gangadhara Shiva Shambhu Nandan. Jai 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 Gananayaka, Jai Jai Vigna Vinashaka. Jai 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 Gananayaka, Jai Jai Vigna Vinashaka. Jai Shubha Mangaldayaka, Vidya Buddhi Pradayaka. Gajavadana Gauri Nandan, Gajavadana Gauri Nandan, Gajavadana Gauri Nandan, Gajavadana Gauri Nandan, Gangadhar Shiva Shambhu Nandan. E Gangadhar Shiva Shambhu Nandan. O Jai 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 Gananayaka, Jai Jai Vigna Vinashaka. Gajavadana Gauri Nandan, Gajavadana Gauri Nandan, Gajavadana Gauri Nandan, Gajavadana Gauri Nandan, Gangadhar Shiva Shambhu Nandan. E Gangadhar Shiva Shambhu Nandan. Jai 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 Gananayaka, Jai Jai Vigna Vinashaka. Jai Shubha Mangaldayaka, Vidya Buddhi Pradayaka.
Bole Shri Gajanan Swami ki jai. Devotees, we glorify Devi. Devi has many, many names. As a matter of fact, each aspect of divinity carries many names. Each one, they're what they call Sahasranam Path, 1,000 names. So there is something with the number 1000. Sometimes 12 names are given. 5 names. Shivaji, 11 names. Hanuman Baba, 12 names. The number 12, as we have the Bara Akshar Mantra, is very, very symbolic and very, very meaningful, of course. But the devotees, each name of the divine represents quality, a certain quality, attitude, etc. They are not different goddesses. Even the different aspect of Devi represent different principle. The name conveys everything to us. So we chant the names. This is the power of Kirtan. Just chant the name and everything works for you. So the names are simple. Shankari Parameshwari Shashi Shekhari Amba. Shankari Parameshwari Shashi Shekhari Amba. Sarveshwari Jagadishwari Maheshwari Amba. Sundari Gunamanjari Shiva Shankari Amba. Mateshwari Shakambhari Bhuvaneshwari Amba. Beautiful names of Devi, devotees. Beautiful, powerful names of Devi. Become absorbed in chanting her name. Shankari Parameshwari Shashi Shekhari Amba. Amba Shankari Parameshwari Shashi Shekhari. Jagadishwari Maheshwari Amba. Sarveshwari Jagadishwari Maheshwari. Jagadishwari Maheshwari Amba. शक्ति जगदम्बा माता की जय। Devotees, simple Shiva Kirtanam. If you listen carefully to the words and try to pick up the tune as we say, it'd be nice if we glorify the Holy Nath. Shiva Shankar, Shiva Shankar Rupa Maheshwar Om. Shiva Shankar, Shankar, Shankar Om. Shiva Shankar, Shiva Shankar, Shiva Shankar Rupa Maheshwar Om. Shiva Shankar. Shankar, Shiva Shankar, Shiva Shankar Rupa Maheshwar Om. Shiva Shankar, Shiva Shankar, Shankar, Shankar Om. Shiva Shankar, Shankar, Shankar Om. Om Kapiya Shiva Shankar Om. Om Kapiya Shiva Shankar Om. Kailash Priya Shiva Shankar Om. Kailash Priya Shiva Shankar Om. नाथ जन प्रिय शिव शंकर ओम. हे नाथ जन प्रिय शिव शंकर ओम. शिव शंकर ओम. शिव शंकर ओम.
के नाथ जनप्रिय शिव शंकर शिव शंकर ओम शिव शिव शंकर ओम बोलो शिव शंकर शिव शंकर शिव शंकर रूप महेश्वर शिव शंकर 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 ओ कपिय शिव शंकर ओ कपिय शिव शंकर ओ कैलाश प्रिय शिव शंकर ओ कैलाश कैलाश प्रिय शिव शंकर नाथ जन प्रिय शिव शंकर हे भक्त जन प्रिय शिव शंकर शिव शंकर शिव शंकर नाथ जन प्रिय शिव शंकर शिव शंकर शिव शंकर शिव शंकर रूप महेश्वर शिव शंकर शिव शंकर शिव शंकर शिव शंकर रूप महेश्वर शंकर 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 शिव शंकर 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 शिव शंकर शंकर शंकर
बोलिए शिव महापति महादेव की जय भगवान श्री सत्यनारायण की भूति Visualize Sankchakra Gada Padma, that forearm form of Bhagwan. And the emblems identify him. Sankchakra Gada Padma. Sankha, the conch shell. Chakra, the discus, the spinning wheel as we say. Gada, the mugdar. Padma, the lotus flower in one hand. Lord Vishnu, these four emblems he carries. And if you visualize, there's a piece of hair that is curved coming down on his forehead. If ever one happens to see Lord Vishnu, if that is ever possible for us, on his chest there is a footprint. The footprint of that very, very powerful sage Durvasa. Bhrigu Savi, Bhrigu Chinha, Bhrigu. What happened, once it said, story, that there was a discussion amongst all the devatas as to who is the most compassionate between Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva. And Bhriguji, who was well known for his temper, he was chosen to go and test the tree. You can't come to a decision unless there is a test. And very simply put, he went to Brahma, his father, so to speak, and he did something to antagonize his father on purpose. Father became very angry. He went to Lord Shiva, he said, and he spoke some abusive words. Lord Shiva became very angry, but he went to Lord Vishnu, who was lying on the bed of snakes in the ocean of milk. Now just remember, this is story, all this is symbolic. We're going to focus on symbolism right now. Bhriguji went up right where Lord Vishnu was lying and kicked him on his stomach, on his chest. Now to get a kick from someone just like that is something strange, eh? We can't accept that. What would Lord Vishnu do? What was his reaction? Lord Vishnu sat up and, you know, with great reverence, he held on to the foot of Bhrigu and said, "Oh Holy One, forgive me. I did not see that you were coming. I showed you this disrespect by not getting up to welcome you. And your foot, your tender foot, has come into contact with my hard chest. Is it any pain?" And he began to massage the foot of Bhrigu. Lord Vishnu said, and of course, this is something to be understood, nothing happens without cause. He said, "Oh Bhrigu, let this not worry you. It is all part of my plan. Your footprint will be upon my chest. Whenever I manifest myself, the devotees would know. This is Bhrigu Chinh, that I am that Supreme Lord who has manifested myself." Of course, it will have other aspects, the compassion, etc. But devotees, Bhrigu Chinh, one of the signs of manifestation. Vishnu Bhagwan.
Jai Narayan. Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om. Swami Narayan. Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om. Jai Narayan. Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om. Swami Narayan. Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om. Shantakaram bhujaga shayanam. Shantakaram bhujaga shayanam. Padmanabha hari om. Padmanabha hari om. Swami Narayana hari om. Lakshmi Narayana hari om. Satya Narayana hari om. Jai Narayana hari om. Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om. Shantakaram bhujaga shayanam. Padmanabha hari om. Padmanabha hari om. Swami Narayana hari om. Satya Narayana hari om. Lakshmi Narayana hari om.
devotees, Bhagwan Satyanarayan, we have been hearing time and again, he manifested himself in so many different forms, which we have discussed time and again. The two most powerful manifestations, Bhagwan Sri Ram, Bhagwan Sri Krishna. So, let's glorify Bhagwan Sri Krishna, simple, and then Bhagwan Sri Ram.
Govinda Krishna Jai, Gopal Krishna Jai, Gopal Bala Bala Radha Krishna Jai. Govinda Krishna Jai, Gopal Krishna Jai, Gopal Bala Bala Radha Krishna Jai. Govinda Krishna Jai, Gopal Krishna Jai, Gopal Bal Bal Radha Krishna Jai. Krishna Jai, Krishna Jai, Krishna Jai. Krishna 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 Jai. Govinda Krishna Jai, Gopal Krishna Jai, Gopal Bal Bal Radha Krishna Jai. Kamala Hari Pyari Mai Mira Mandihar Gopi Kamala Hari Pyari Mai Mira Mandihar Madanna Mohan Muridhar Krishna Jai Krishna Jai Krishna Jai Krishna Jai Krishna 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 Jai. Hey Govinda Krishna Jai, Gopal Krishna Jai, Gopal Bala Bala Radha Krishna Jai. Gopikamala Hari Pyari Maya Meera Vandihar Hey Gopikamala Hari Pyari Maya Meera Vandihar Hey Madana Mohan Muridhar Krishna Jai Krishna Jai Krishna Jai Krishna Jai Rama Jai, Rama Jai, Rama Jai. Rama Jai Krishna, Rama Jai Radha, Rama Jai. Krishna Jai Rama, Krishna Jai Radha, Krishna Jai. Krishna 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 Jai Ram 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 Jai Hey गोविंद कृष्ण जय गोपाल कृष्ण जय गोपाल भगवान राधा कृष्ण जय गोविंद कृष्ण जय गोपाल कृष्ण जय गोपाल बाल राधा कृष्ण जय हे गोविंद कृष्ण जय गोपाल कृष्ण जय गोपाल राधा कृष्ण जय
बोले वृंदावन श्री कृष्ण चंद्र की जय Devotees, let's do a simple Sri Ram Bhajan. I don't know how many of you may remember it, how many of you knew it, but let's chant it.
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram. जपा कर यही नाम मन भावरे जपा कर यही नाम मन भावरे हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम हरे हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम तेरी माया की छाया सदा ही रहे तेरी माया की छाया सदा ही रहे श्री राम नाम से भव भय बंधन तरे श्री राम नाम से भव भय बंधन तरे जपा कर यही नाम मन भावरे हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम हरे तेरी सुंदर सलोन छवि मन तो हरे तेरे सुंदर सलोनी छवि मन को हरे तेरे चरणों में सीता तेरे चरणों में सीता सदा ही रहे ओ तेरे चरणों में लक्ष्मी सदा ही रहे जपा कर यही नाम मन भावरे हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम हरे हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम हरे कोई दीपक जलाए कोई पूजा करे कोई दीपक जलाए कोई पूजा करे नहीं तो लाया हो हाथ प्रभु भक्ति करे नहीं तो लाया हो हाथ प्रभु भक्ति करे कोई दीपक जलाए कोई पूजा करे हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम ओ जपा कर यही नाम मन भावरे ओ जपा कर यही नाम मन भावरे हरे राम हरे राम हरे हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम हरे हरे राम हरे राम हरे राम हरे
ओ जपा कर यही नाम मन बावरे ओ क्वेजी माइंड ओ क्रेजी माइंड चांदा नेम जपा कर ही नाम ए मन बावरे चांदा नेम दे जात नेम सो पावरफुल डिवोटीज सम अदर टाइम सम अदर दे विल लुक एट द पावर ऑफ दैट नेम सी प्रेम सी विद लविंग द माइंड चांदा नेम प्रेम मुदित मन से कहो राम 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 चांदा नेम द डिवोटीज little mantras here and there, even though it may be simple, but you have heard, we are hearing time and again from Pandit Umesh, you have heard how powerful that name is, what it is really. Chant it. Ram, Japak Rahi Naam Hi Man Bhavari. And why devotees? Ram Hai Atma, Atma Hai Ram. Ram is Atma. Atma is Ram. Ram Hai Paramatma. This is who and what we are, in essence, our true nitya. So by chanting that name, the power of it, help us come closer and closer to ourselves. So devotees, just a simple message I want to give you. As I mentioned, I've been giving you many messages as we go along. This one is to impact upon the mind really, that what is the purpose of going everywhere, running all over, stabilize. One of the bhajan says, Baita asan jama karke, stabilize in one position. Neem ke alas, jeet kar, overcome that sleep of laziness. Discard all negativities, worldly, mundane things, especially when you sit to pray. When you withdraw from the external, then you see chamatkar, the amazing things, the mysteries of the universe, but within. And to do that, devotees, they say, simple. You don't worry about anybody else's business now, which is what most of us do. Either physically, we do social media, everybody's business, but hardly ever do we look at our own selves. Where is that reflection? Where is it supposed to be? Ghat ka karo vichar sadhu. This body we refer to as a ghat, an earthen pitcher. See the kalsa? Kalashasya mukhe vishnu kanthe rudraha samasataha mole tvasya sthito brahma madhye matri ganaha smataha kokshautu sagara sarve sapta dvipa vasundhara rigved yajurve samvira tharvana. Everything within the kalsa. What is that kalsa? This right here. Every one of us. The body. This ghat. So Brahmanand very wisely is telling us, man, why are you wasting time minding other people's business now? Mind your own for a change now. Ghar ka karo vichar. Start thinking, reflecting on this. Yatha pindi tatha brahmandi. As in the microcosm, so the macrocosm, everything is inside. Follow devotees, I'll give you the simple translation as we go along.
Ghat ka karo vichar sadhu. Ghat ka karo vichar re. Ghat ka karo vichar sadhu. Ghat ka karo vichar re. Ghat ka karo vichar sadhu. Ghat ka karo vichar re. Ghat me Ganga, ghat me Jamuna. तिरवेणी की धार रे घट में गंगा घट में जमुना तिरवेणी की धार रे घट में नदिया पर्वत सागर घट में नदिया पर्वत सागर घट में बाग बहार घट का करो विचार सरी भत करो विचार घत में सूरज घत में तारे घत में चंद्र उजार रे घत में सूरज घत में तारे घत में चंद्र उजार रे घत में बिजली चमक सुहावे घत ले बिजली चमक सुहावे गर्जत में घत पहर सरी में तीनों देव विराजे ब्रह्मा शंभु मुरारी रे गत में तीनों देव विराजे ब्रह्मा शंभु मुरारी रे गत में पूरण ब्रह्म निरंजन गत में पूरण ब्रह्म निरंजन सब जग सरजन हर निश्चय धारे ब्रह्मानंद युलति सुर की को ब्रह्मानंद युलति सुर की को देखो सकल विहार सही भत करो विचार सही भत करो विचार करो विचार
In this body, devotees, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati. May I never leave here to go to India. Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati. It's right inside. Not big river flowing. Iranari, Pindranari, Sushumnanari. In the subtle body. Now, I won't go in details except to tell you that all these things are inside. Triveni, the confluence of these three rivers, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, they say. In Allahabad, Triveni, right here, center of the forehead. Go in India. You could go there, go Triveni, but you wouldn't wish it in the Triveni. What Brahmananda is saying, all that is in you. All the rivers are in you, all the mountains are in you, the oceans are in you, as that mantra I said. All the rivers, streams, everything, got everything inside here. The beautiful flower gardens, all inside. When you tap into these inner beauties, external beauty doesn't really appeal to you again anymore. Inside you have the sun, the stars, you have the moon shining in all its brilliance. Lightning, thunder, everything on the outside is there inside. Gatme Tino Dev Viraje, this body, Tino Dev, Brahma Vishnu Shiva. The three exist within the human body. You mightn't believe that, eh? But they do. Yeah? Gatme Puran Brahmi Ranjan. That infinite, complete, supreme master exists inside in the form of Atma. Where are you going? Jo brahmande soi pinde, man mein nischay dharare. What is in the microcosm? It is in the microcosm. Put that in your mind certainly. And don't look all over the place. The journey is inward. Inward. You go inside, you find everything inside. Waiting peace coming from outside. None of these things, devotees, come from outside. Everything is inside. Now you notice only positive things you're talking about. All the rivers, the streams, the devatas. But I would add my negative to that. Inside you have Ram as well as Ravan. It's which one you want to bring out. And depends upon which one you tap into, that determines the outcome in your life. This is why we say you're on your own. Each person is on your own. What are you tapping into? What are you tapping into? Life should not be won by living by guess. Just going through blind motions. Analyze oneself closely. Because you create your own destiny, devotees. Each person creates your own destiny. And I keep saying, there's nothing I could do for you. Nor you for me. I can facilitate whatever. I can't do it for you. You can't do it for me. I have to make my choices. And my choices determine what is the outcome, what happens to me. Nobody else. All this obia thing and this somebody do this, all that stupidness is what you do, what you make of yourself. And the power is within each of us to make ourselves into what we want to be, a gem. Self-effulgence, not inner brilliance. But we have to do the right things in devotees, make the right choices. So all these karmas we are carrying out, help us on the journey. Ganesh Utsav from Tuesday, help us on our journey. If you understand what you're doing, we do everything, as I said when I started, we do everything the same way. You can make your 11 laddu, you can make whatever, but understand a bit higher now, what you're doing that for. Get beyond the material, the pure physical that you're accustomed to. Think deeper. Great minds reflect upon principles, mediocre minds upon events, and undeveloped minds upon people. This is why we keep saying that whatever we do, people are there, yes, the event is there, yes, what is the principle that underlies it? If you can't go there, you swim in mud, still in darkness. So devotees, jago, wake up, everybody. And just remember what I said over and over again, you're on your own. When you do it for you. Now, I don't really, if you notice, I don't really force people to come Sunday morning service something again, you know, or to do puja and things. You choose why. Feel free to choose. I know when you do good actions follow. You think otherwise, that's your problem, not mine, not God's problem. You have your own baggage to carry, your own baggage. But devotees, such environment like this one is very, very beautiful. It is conducive. It can motivate us, it can help us. Though sometimes, like when I talk, perhaps it could depress you too, right? Because I'm saying you do something you don't like to hear. Sorry. I'm trying to dig you a little bit to wake you up, to remind you that you are responsible for you. And this is the place you're going to get it. In Gyan Deepak here, you can get anything, you know. Some people say, get COVID and all to in Gyan Deepak. You can get anything you want right here. Come, what you're looking for, you're going to get it. What you seek, you will find. Simple. Yeah? So devotees, remember, the choice is yours. We have freedom of choice. You're on your own. Make wise choices and see the difference in your lives. So this morning I will conclude here. We'll make preparations for the final havan. And devotees, this might be like a recurring, you know, record the scene over and over. But I don't know, if something has impacted upon my mind, I will follow it, right? But when the lesson is not taken, we have to keep repeating it. Keep repeating it. Hoping somewhere or the other it impacts upon the mind and some change is seen. Okay? So devotees, you visualize yourself as you go through this journey of life. Remember, you have your own choices to make. But the important thing, that Lord makes a difference. The simple closing we do here reminds us. Hari, 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 Hari Smarana Karo. Hari Charana Kamala Dhyana Dharo. Murali Madhav Seva Karo. Meditate upon our Lord devotees, his lotus-like feet. Turn to his feet, worship, seek his feet. That Murli Madhav, whichever form, remember, God makes a difference. And more and more as we go through life, more and more distractions are going to happen, more and more problems are going to arise, and more we should stick closer to God. It is the only solution to life's problems. Bole Vrindavan Sri Krishna Chandra ki jai. Take out a little bit and put it in the pandi for me. Right. So devotees, we do the final havan. Little bit each time, Ambika. Once five more times, I will tell you. Om Ganganapataye Namaswaha. Sri Gauri Mata Swaha. Sri Prithivi Mata Swaha. Panchalokpali Vaya Swaha. Om Namo Narayanaya Swaha. ॐ नमः शिवाय स्वाहा ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय स्वाहा श्री सूर्यारी नवग्रहदेवाय स्वाहा ब्रह्मज्ञये नमः स्वाहा ॐ ह्रीं श्रीं चन्द्रिकायै नमः स्वाहा ॐ क्रीं कालियै नमः स्वाहा महालक्ष्मीमाताभ्यो नमो नमः स्वाहा ॐ श्रीं ह्रीं सरस्वत्यै स्वाहा ॐ श्री ईश्वरी देवी स्वाहा ॐ श्री परमेश्वरी देवी स्वाहा ॐ श्री शीतला देवी स्वाहा ॐ श्री महा अन्नपूर्णा देवी स्वाहा ॐ श्री मंगला देवी स्वाहा ॐ श्री चंदी देवी स्वाहा ॐ श्री मनसा देवी स्वाहा ॐ ह्रीं षष्ठी देवी स्वाहा श्री तारा देवी स्वाहा श्री षोडशी देवी स्वाहा श्री भुवनेश्वरी देवी स्वाहा छन्नमस्ता देवी स्वाहा भैरवी देवी स्वाहा धूमावती देवी स्वाहा बगलामुखी देवी स्वाहा श्री मातंगी देवी स्वाहा ओम श्री कमला देवी स्वाहा ओम श्री हेमावती देवी स्वाहा ओम श्री सिद्धेश्वरी देवी स्वाहा ओम श्री कल्याणी देवी स्वाहा श्री कात्यायनी देवी स्वाहा ओम श्री ऐन्द्री देवी स्वाहा अग्नि रूपा देवी स्वाहा श्री वाराही देवी स्वाहा श्री खड्गधारिणी देवी स्वाहा ओम श्री शूलधारिणी देवी स्वाहा श्री वारुणी देवी स्वाहा श्री मृगवाहिनी देवी स्वाहा कौमारी देवी स्वाहा ब्रह्मानी देवी स्वाहा श्री वैष्णवी देवी स्वाहा सर्वदेवीभ्यो नमो नमः स्वाहा श्री हनुमते नमः स्वाहा सीतारामचंद्रायभ्यो नमो नमः स्वाहा राधा कृष्णाय नमः स्वाहा ओम श्री इष्टदेवाय स्वाहा ओम श्री कुलदेवाय स्वाहा ओम श्री अष्टांगदेवाय स्वाहा ओम श्री ग्राम देवाय स्वाहा ओम श्री इतर करम प्रधान देवाय स्वाहा फाइव टाइम्स अगेन ओम श्री वास्तु देवाय स्वाहा 33 करोड़ देवता भ्यो नमो नमः स्वाहा सर्वदेवता सर्वदेवी भ्यो नमो नमः स्वाहा अनंत स्वरूपाय ब्रह्मणे नमः स्वाहा ओम श्री गुरुवे नमः स्वाहा ऑफ अ पॉल Wash your hands in Thali. Yadav, choose whatever to wash your hands. Please all stand with this. Pick up the leaf. Yeah. We concentrate on Bhagavan Shankar. Om Namah Shivaya. ॐ नमः शंभवाय च मयो भवाय च नमः शंकराय च मह्यस्कराय च शिवाय च शिवतराय च ॐ नमः शिवाय ॐ पूर्णमिदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते ॐ सर्वं वै पूर्णागम स्वाहा द्वाचमन थ्री टाइम्स ॐ सर्वपापहरं दिव्यं गांगेयं निर्मलं जलम आचमनं च मया दत्तं गृहतां पुरुषोत्तमः ब्रह्मज्ञये नमः bow to the fire. Five times, both of you. Bow to the flame. Om Brahmagnaye Namaha. Okay, so we do arati. Ambika, you all know what to do, right? Om Sajam Chavarti Sanyuktam Vahinya Yojitam Maya Deepam Griham Devese Tailokiti Nirapaham Om Yani Kani Cha Papani Janmantar Kitani Cha Tani Tani Vinashyanti Pradakshin Pare Pare Om Agni Jyotir Jyotir Agni Swaha Suryo Jyotir Jyotir Surya Swaha Agni Varcha Jyoti Varcha Swaha Suryo Varcha Jyoti Varcha Swaha Jyoti Surya Suryo Jyoti Swaha Deepam Samarpayami. We join together. Jai Jagadish Hari Prarthana. Om Jai Jagadish Hari Swami Jai Jagadish Hari Bhakt Janu Ke Sankat Das Janu Ke Sankat Chhan Me Dur Kare दुख बिनशे मन का सुख संपत्ति घर आवे सुख संपत्ति घर आवे कष्टमिते तन का माता पिता शरण गहूँ किसकी तुम बिन आहरण दूजा आश करो जिसकी तुम पूरन परमात्मा परब्रह्म परमेश्वर तुम सबके स्वामी तुम करुणा के सागर तुम पालन करता दीन दयालु कृपालु कृपा करो भरता तुम हो एक अगोचर सबके परपति किस विधि मिल गया मैं तुमको मैं तुमकी दीन बंधु दुख हरता रक्षक मेरे अपने हाथ उठाऊ द्वार पर तेरे विषय विकार मिटाऊ पाप हरो स्वामी पाप हरो देवा
दस कंपनी आती महामंत्र श्री सीताराम 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 जय सीताराम बोलो श्री राधे श्याम जय राधे श्याम राधे श्याम जय राधे श्याम श्री सीताराम जय राधे श्याम सीताराम जय राधे श्याम बोल सीताराम जय सीताराम बोल राधे श्याम जय राधे श्याम सीताराम है राधे श्याम शिव हरे शिव राम सखी प्रभु त्रिविध ताप निवारण हे दिहु अज जनेश्वर यादव पहिनु शिव हरे विजयं कुरु मे वरम शिव हरे विजयं कुरु मे वरम प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जय मंगलं प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जय मंगलं
मंगलं भगवान विष्णु मंगलं गरुड़ भज मंगलं पुंडरीकाक्ष मंगलायतनु हरिः ओम आवाहनं न जानामि विसर्जनं पूजां चैव न जानामि क्षम्यतां परमेश्वर परमेश्वरी ओम गच्छ गुरुश्रेष्ठ स्वस्थाने पुनमुदित ओम हुतमादाय देवेभ्य शीघ्र देहि प्रसीद मे ओम ब्रह्मज्ञये नमः सर्वदेवता सर्वदेवी नमो नमः लाभस्तेषां जयस्तेषां कुतस्तेषां पराजय येषामिन्दि वर्षामो हृदयस्तु जनार्दन ओम सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामया सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् ओ मंत्रहीनं क्रियाहीनं भक्तिहीनं गणेश्वर हे परमेश्वरी हे सदाशिव हे जनार्दन हे कपीश्वर यत्पूजितं मे महादेवे देवी परिपूर्णं तदस्तु मे ओम असतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्युर्मा अमृतं गमय ओम त्वमेव माता च पिता त्वमेव त्वमेव बन्धुश्च सखः त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव ॐ शान्ति 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 हरि ओम बोलिए श्री गजानंद स्वामी की जय, भगवान श्री सत्यनारायण स्वामी की जय, जगदम्बा माता की जय, उमापति महादेव की जय, पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय, बोल बोलो भाई सब संतन की जय, बोलिए श्री स्वाहा माता की जय, बोलिए श्री सत्य सनातन धर्म की। शुभमस्तु, ब्लेसिंग्स टू ऑल, काइंडली बी सीटेड डिवोटीज।
जय स्वाहा माता मैया, जय स्वाहा माता, तुम अग्नि की शक्ति, तुम अग्नि की शक्ति।